Some people don't think I'm smart. There's some trouble in Falkreath. There's always some kind of trouble down there. But now it's come to a head. Oddly enough, Spriggans. Usually they let alone, but for some reason, this particular grove isn't. Good. Do not spare them your blade. Getting tired of hanging around talk. I've already given you a job. Now get to it.
These fruits
don't
are
take this the wrong way.
Carlotta.
You look a little sickly. I am your sword and your shield. Lead the way. I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on.
Hello, child of Kinnereth.
Grace of Kinnereth be with you.
Tired of
fresh baked loaves.
Still warm from the oven.
Come to chat with an old woman, Do your good deed for the day.
right behind you. The Jarl has... The title of Thane is an honor. As my Thane, I'm sworn... I am sworn to carry your burdens. You lead, I'll follow.
You're someone who can get things... blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. To check inside the shop. Got some good pieces out here. Take a look. Until next time. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun.
Thank you. Great man. Great talent.
never should have come here.
A new hand touches the beacon. Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy. Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath. I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
Thank you.
do it.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop. A guest? Oh my. We have guests as often as we can, but there aren't a lot of travelers these days. The war keeps people off the roads. We supply Falkreath to the south. Until recently, we supplied Helgen. Falkreath trades with the surrounding holds, and without our wood, they would have trouble keeping their prices low. Why don't you stay a while?
Thank you.
guest? Oh my. Why don't you stay a while?
Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, my headquarters is in solitude.
You have a potion you can spare. Thank Kinnereth for you, stranger. I'd almost given up hope of walking away from here.
Name's Valder. I hunt out of Falkreath. We tracked a bear to this den. Good coin for those pelts. We had the big sow cornered when they showed up. Three of them, out of nowhere. Spriggans. Niels went down before we even knew to run. Ari died just inside. I never even thought the things were real. I may have lost a drop or two of blood. Truth is, I'm not going anywhere like this. Hurts to breathe.
Thank you. Please hurry.
Better. Thanks, friend. I wouldn't have lasted much longer without that. But now what? I can't just walk away, not with my friends' bodies in there being torn apart by those beasts. You'd really risk your life for a stranger's honor? I don't even know what to say. Thank you, my friend. I'll wait here.
Thank you.
quite like that. Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on.
It's done then. Justice, if you can call it that.
Look, I want you to have this. I know it isn't much, but it's important to me. Ari gave me this dagger when we first started hunting together. I always said it brought her luck. You should be the one to carry it now. I'll give them a proper burial, then head back. Come find me if you're ever in Falkreath. You'll always be welcome at my door.
Now ain't this a surprise?
We got ourselves a hero.
picked a bad time to get lost, friend. Look here. Looks like we got ourselves a hero.
Time to end.
What do you need? Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Get going then. I've got your back. Got a bad feeling about it.